Guys, it's Ashenfield here. I'm supposed to be practicing today. So my captain would probably be mad at me. But you know, just need to find out this quirky little guy here. Yep. Here it is. So first, and we also had the Blaziken raid, which I haven't done yet. But first, they said we need to get the mythical Petra Berry or something. What's this? What's this gift? TM223. What's TM223? I think there's something about a bug or something in. They like decided to give us TMs as a gift. Then we got the mythical Petra Berry here. Okay, so we get. Hydrate, guys. That was me drinking water. So we got the mythical Petra Berry. Mythical Petra Berry is like one of the only items I think that doesn't have like a expiration date as a mystery gift. Gotta get here. Where's the mythical one? Where is it? Is it? Is this a key item? Where is it? I do need to catch Kung Fu. Yeah, here it is. A Petra Berry of the highest quality. It's said that the Petra Berry tree carefully tended by an expert gardener will produce just one of these berries every few years. Kind of exciting. Yeah, let's see. Need to talk to her. So our team is composed of level 100s because I'm lazy. We have Emmanuel, the Electrode. Okay, let's see. It's the shiny one that I caught from Golar. Is this the one? From the Hisuya. This is the Alpha. Electrode that I caught in Hisui. He's been with me ever since he's traveled through time and space. Yeah. And we have Ogre Pawn. Our Ogre. This is actually our Ogre Pawn, if I'm not mistaken. And he has the Wellspring Mask on him. Her. This is a female. And we have Arcaludon. Our shiny Arcaludon with the Assault Vest guy. With Electro Shot, we should have a rain setup. Then we have our big boy Venu, coming in with the White Lens, of course, with the Giga Drain and the Weather Ball. Then the King of VGC, Incineroar, and lastly, my girl Fluttermane. Since over forward, kind of wanted to finish it. Past, so here we go. There's a dusty old decoration of some sort mixed in with all the daily goods and things. It smells incredibly sweet. The decoration appeared to move a little bit. I wanted like the peach to be like a rogue tapu, a poison type tapu, but I guess it's not. I really, really like that theory. Oh, it's Arvid. It's not that big of a deal. I like caught the secret treasure of Area Zero. Of course, go right over. So I'm actually needed to go back to. Oh, and it's gone. I like the purple. Okay, let's meet up with Arvin back in Paldea here. I kind of want to walk. Yeah, great cinematics. I'm gonna go here at the lighthouse. Okay, so we're here. Here, Cora. You don't want to walk, actually. Hey, I'm gonna take out my good guy. Come on here. Here. Come on. Faster, you big ball of electricity and grass. Okay. Come on, man. What's taking you so long? Oh, come on. You're taking too long, bro. It's a lechonk. Ah, screw it. I'm tired. Why did I ever do this? I guess I want the scenery. This is the house. Everybody's supposed to be rich. This house is big and you have like a big pathway here. And in front of you is like Demona's mansion. Or like, I think the character is supposed to be rich or something. There it is. There's my guys and gals. Oh yeah. Hey there. Hey, it's Penny. Yeah, it's totally fine. My goal is to like to finish it in 1 hour. Then I have to edit the video, post it. It's like self-actualized. There's a Nintendo Switch that exists in the Pokemon world. This, oh my god. I love this COVID plush. This flop is to die. Do you know what that means? Is this overall thing? Do you know what that means? I'm gonna leave it up to you guys. Mom, and bring up some sweets. Okay. Yes. Letter? Why have a letter? You have a rotom pole. What the heck? What about the letter? Blah blah. Dear Ash, how are you doing lately? I took a leave from school and I'm back in Masui Town for a while. My sis came back with me too. I know we didn't get much chance to talk after everything that happened in the Underdepths. I'd really like to catch up. Do you think you could swing a visit to Katakami? Carmine? Oh yeah, Carmine loves us. Would love to see you. I'm sure maybe you could bring your friends from Paldea too. I included plenty of tickets. He's a friend. I mean, Arvin is probably jealous or something. Taking so long. It's like 12 minutes already. Actually gonna ride my Korida there. Mommy's beautiful. She's pretty. Didn't they get to notice that at first? Okay, so what I want to do is change of outfits. They want this. Tacky. Gonna go this. Let's go out. It's COVID. I'm gonna go out, Mom. What the heck? Ah, here it is. Like, we need to track to go to the Southern Gate. Southern Gate. By the way, okay. Yeah, I do love flying. What's more, I like flying around Paldea. It's more fun and it isn't as restrictive. Ooh, damn. Make sure appreciate the games even if it's not. advanced in graphics as other games. Look at that. Just have to appreciate how Pokemon has come so far. I mean, the quality has dropped down a lot, but you know, it's Pokemon. It's a sad, it's a sad thing also that it our nostalgia gets like exploited or something. Because I myself, even though games are kind of low in quality, because of my love for it, I would probably still buy. How do we make an entrance? Hey guys. That's a grand entrance. Is it like confirmed that Penny's dad is like who's the guy in Sword and Shield? Rose's brother? Peony? Peon something? Something? That's a good view, actually. Actually, looking back at it, Petcharant's typing is really bad. It's a poison ghost Gengar typing, some shit. Should have been like poison fairy. Should have been a Tapu, what the heck? Irvin's always like lugging big stuff. Like a Gen Z thing, or like a millennials thing, you just have to have like a technology. Meet up with Kieran, let's go. We're walking here. I don't want to save it first. I wanted my mons to be of different regions. Like this is from Kitakami, this is from Misui, this is from Unova. This is from Venus, from Kanto, this is from Alola, and Fluttermane is from Galar. Paldea, what the heck? Hey, Vulpix. There's our boy. This is what it should have been in Blueberry. or in Kitaka in Indigo Disc until Mask. This is what should have been in Indigo Disc until Mask. They should have had these three included. It just feels off going to the depths of Area Zero and like the three not included. It would have been like given much more magnitude on Terrapagos's power if like all of them are in Area Zero and they're like battling different versions of it. We gotta go back. Come on now. You're making us like walk all over the place. Over here. Come on, what happened? Gonna ask for like round two. Okay, oh, Carmine is possessed right now. It's a chicken dance. So weird. Okay, there's a curse. Maybe I should have bought like the loyal tree in here. But the loyal tree is like trash, so I don't have them with me. Like weird because in like the Teal Mask, Carmine, the Teal Mask at the end of this, Carmine is like the sane one, and now in this epilogue, Carmine is like the insane one.
I'm coming through.
Ooh. Ooh. Where are these people? I don't want it to go up here. Wait, what? What's in here? Ooh, there's something in here. There's a lot of hoot hoots. Okay. Charge. You know what? They should have put an Eevee in here. Like the old Gen 1 thing. You go Eevee. Top floor of the building. Okay, and Nemona is eating a mochi. Find the remote. Where do we want to find? Where do we get the remote anyway? Where do we need? Where's the remote? Do we need to go like go out or something? Something shiny. That's so freaking easy. Anemona is not around, so she's probably now in controlled by Petrarat. Wanted to use like Ogre Pawn. Let's go. Control too. Gonna battle them? What the heck? Oh my dear, they're controlled. Oh, that's why there's like on the leaks, they're like they're saying that. There's like something about zombies, and they're like thinking like the professor is gonna get revived, but this is what they're talking about. I'm gonna wellspring the shit. Lazo gets KO'd. Can't even KO that. Come on, bro. Switch. That's fine. I feel like I have to bring Ogrephon anyway. Poliwrath, liquidation. More than. Less than half, but. Oh no! You got stun sport? Oh no. I'm gonna target the Noctowl now. Dude. You do have Ice Punch. Haven't you been using it? Why have you not been using it? Bro. Dude, that hurts. Yeah, I sponge him. I'm gonna cure my weapon. Dude! I guess it died, but why the heck would you close combat a flying type? That's why you lost. Like, so stupid. Here's Simona. Where am I going exactly? This is here. Yeah, okay. I like flying, bro. It's like a satisfying thing to do. Come on, Kora. Go down. Need to go back. after two. There is a mochi. That's some weird shit, bro. Okay, this is fine. Chandelier protected. Bro, I haven't seen that in an AI. That is weird, man. I guess you could liquidate him. Is it neutralizing gas? Thankfully not. It's not enough. Liquid! Yeah. And I have to battle like Carmine too. Dude, seriously? Oh, come on. I'm a swine. I do need the healing. Maybe we should have gone like a Kaladon. Maybe I should. I think. The Poliwrath. Kieran got this in the bag. What would it look like if they used like healing items in DDC? That would like take friggin' long. Dude! So what's weird about it? Worried about my chair. This would be like scarier if they didn't have that weird chicken dance. Peaches. Okay. Kieran walked and I'm like flying through the air, gliding through the. Yeah, you're weak. You do not get to ride on my Coridon. Something in the bushes. Oh, bro, come on. It could have been scarier if they didn't have that weird ass dance. I should have been a poison fairy, Tapu. Why didn't they do it, Game Freak? Why the hell? Up off. Oh, okay. Do I want to use Vina? I'm gonna use Arcaludon here. Go. Dude's weird shit. We body press the Greedent. Baby doll eyes, what the heck, bro? It's not enough? Well, close combat. Use close combat, Kaden. Nice. Oh, why would you target the Greedent, you idiot? Poliwrath. Come on, man. Dude, Mabastiff is faster? Ah, dude, come on. You know why you lost? Because you're a fucking idiot. That's why you lost, bro. Now your Poliwrath's KO'd. Now you take out Grimmsnarl. Dude! You're doing it wrong, bro. So bold. Weird ass, bro. This street? It's not like I'm complaining. a body press. I'm fine doing this. That stamina boost is so huge, man. That mattered a lot. Now we have the battle Nimona or Carmine first, I don't know. Don't really understand you, man. Kinda need to follow him, so convenient. Let's do this. Where did they go? Where the heck did they go? Loyalty Plaza. Okay. Dude. Go, bro. I'm gonna flutter main sweep you. Or can I? I don't know. Didn't even know what flutter main I bought. I can draw. Yeah, even Petrarant can't control Limonos. Battle Mania. Craziness. Using Terra Fairy Fluttermane might have been cheating, but coming. I'm sweeping you. No, keep it coming. Be a little bit trouble. I mean, it's Shadow Body. This will probably not KO. Oh, but it did. Never mind. Skeleturge. Come on, man. She's gonna Terra it. What's his, what her Skeledurge Terra type again? I forgot. Ghost. You're gonna get wrecked, bro. No choice now. The only one. I could quick ball you. I can't. Okay. Seriously, dude. Oh, it's like a Terra raid. should have done this like earlier. This is the reason why I bought Incineroar with the Poison Terra, to not get poisoned, and I didn't get to bring it. I do that, that could be dropping. Nice, hit. That's a big chunk. Well, I need to restore. Fine, fine. Thanks, bro. Is something like a reverse sweeper or something? Oh, that's gonna hurt. That's gonna hurt. This is like a plus 3, plus 4. Oh, dude. That nearly KO'd us. I have 2 ways to set those berry off Incineroar. I got this. So what is the best Pokeball for it? Love ball. It's like a color scheme appropriate. Okay, that should have finished. It leads other toxic. It feeds other toxic mochis and draws out desired capabilities. Those who eat the mochi fall under pressure to control, change its will. Okay. Subjugation protocol. Alright. I'm just chilling. I'm actually recording this stuff. Didn't notice your comment, PSN. I was just I have the comments turned off. What are we doing here? Okay, they're coming back to their senses now. But my head is hurting. We need to finish this. My captain's gonna be mad at me. I'm not practicing for my match. Okay. What happened to Nimona anyway? She's sleeping? What the heck? I need a new thumbnail though. There's no thumbnail on it. The thumbnail on the last part or something. It's home to pull day. Where do I need to go? There's a picture at the end of it. I'm gonna use it as a template. No, not that thumbnail. What the heck am I saying? I'm gonna use this as a thumbnail. Oh, are they gonna miss us or something? It's a chill stream, guys. I got it. Where's the picture? There's supposed to be a picture. There's nothing? Bro, come on. There's not much payoff, but yeah. So that's gonna be it. My head is hurting now. Gonna go back to streaming PGC stuff come Monday. Gonna need to prepare for the Blaziken raid and some other stuff. But yeah, that's gonna be it. And thank you, and see you on the next one.